Were you one of the lucky ones who got to see Taylor Swift in concert in St. Paul this weekend? If so, you probably have a great story to tell.
I know I got stuck in the traffic with all the people going
Not
to
such
see
a great story.
Taylor Swift. But, you know, your story probably isn't as amazing as a little girl from Mankato. Fox 9's Scott Wasserman spoke with the 7-year-old about the night she'll never forget.
I knew you were trouble when you walked in.
Madison Harbarth cannot stop singing Taylor Swift songs.
Shame on me that I can reach you places in the rain.
Shame on me that I can reach you places in the rain.
Especially after going to her concert Saturday night.
How excited were you?
Super excited.
The concert, the 7-year-old says, it was awesome. But it's what happened before the event that was amazing.
When you first saw Taylor Swift, what was that like?
I couldn't really say anything.
You were nervous?
Yeah.
That's right, the first grader from Mankato got a personal meet and greet with the country and pop star.
She was nice and tall and pretty.
It all started a few months ago with the Kids Wish Network. Madison, who was born with an extremely rare condition where her spine stopped growing in utero, wished to meet Taylor Swift. Friday night, mom got the call.
Well, I had to sit down. When their PR person called, I said, are you sure this is for real?
Saturday night, the dream became reality. When Madison first saw her idol,
she made this face like I've never seen before, in awe. And I think Rick and I were more starstruck because we both had tears in our eyes because our daughter's getting to fulfill the biggest dream of her life.
I told her I wore out your CD.
And what did she say when you told her that?
Oh my God.
And the star even wrote a special note to Madison.
To Madison, you're beautiful and perfect. Love, Taylor.
Perfect words for the 7-year-old who is a voice for Gillette Children's Hospital's Cure Pity campaign, which is all about rejecting the notion kids need pity. Madison continues the efforts today, even bringing this sign to the concert.
If you're lucky enough to be different, never change.
Madison Harbarth, a role model in her own right, who got to meet her idol.
She likes me the way I am.
She had over 100 people to meet and greet and took the time to just make this little girl's day was incredible.
Scott Wasserman, Fox 9 News.
Oh, what a cutie. That is so sweet.
Isn't that something?
Can you imagine?